Okay, we're gonna be setting up stands, a commercial stand. And so you get your tabletop out first. And the first thing I would probably do is get your mounts out, your two corner mounts here. And we have a small corner mount here. And we're gonna set that here with a screw, with a nail. And we have a nail here. So we have a small little nail. And we'll poke this in here the best we can. And lay it down. In here. And then if we want to take maybe a screwdriver, just for a little bit better, take a screwdriver here, tap that in just a little bit further. Next, set the insulators in like this. And the insulators, we're also going to take a nail. If we want to put a nail in here, we can set a nail in the center to kind of get it started. In there, take your screwdriver on the top of the nail, set it in there. So we're going to take a look at how that's set down in here. Now we want to set a little bit deeper. We can just come in and make it a little deeper. In. I'm going to take these motor bolts, insert these in here. Insulators. So we'll set the motor here. Like this. And we're going to take the belt guard off for temporary. Just held by three screws. This perfectly here so we can sight it from here down to the slot. Once we have it adjusted from side to side, here. Use your lock washers. Put about 10 pounds of pork on this. Mm-hmm. some compression here. She's on there. Now this we want to remain loose until we adjust it later. We'll wait to mount this after we get the legs. We're going to put the treadle extension on. Screw, washer. here, this side. Here, this side. Here, this side. About two fingers. Here, here, here. Here. Two fingers. Lined up. Washer screwed. This is a drill bit. We're going to take a piece of tape. We're going to put about 3/4 inch here. We're going to mark the tape. See that? They're going to go all the way through the table. They're going to go right here. Come in the middle. Okay. Now we're going to put the screws in. To adjust this, measure it here, and we're going to stop, and we're going to adjust here and here. We loosen these two, raise them more, to adjust your bike. Okay, so next we're going to put the fitment rod on. We'll come here. Thank you. one, this one. We're going to line up this shaft with those two bolts. Then we're going to place this here. And we're going to part the hose. Set this back away from the table with two fingers.